do everything they can to hold the administration, to hold the press or the vice president or any other cabinet member accountable. And whether it succeeds or not, there is a certain element of holding them accountable and going through this process. This was not a waste of time. This was not a waste of effort. I said all along that yes, that House managers were presenting evidence for the Senate, but they were also presenting evidence for the people of America. And they did a masterful job of showing to the people of America, connecting all the dots between the actions that occurred on January 6th in that Capitol building to the words and deeds of Donald Trump.
Here's what lead impeachment manager Congressman Jamie Raskin and Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer said today.
Senators, this trial in the final analysis is not about Donald Trump. The country and the world know who Donald Trump is. This trial is about who we are.
This trial wasn't about choosing country over party, even not that. This was about choosing country over Donald Trump. And 43 Republican members chose Trump. They chose Trump.
So where do Democrats go from here? Should they pursue another form of punishment against Trump, like a censure, or do they move on?
At this point, I think they move on. The Republican Party has kind of made their minds up that they want to keep Donald Trump in the party, and I don't think Democrats should do anything else but let them figure out what's going on with the future of their party and the former president. I think that President Biden needs the Congress to step up. They need to get this behind him and move forward. He's got an aggressive agenda for the American people. He's talked about the things he needs to do with COVID relief and the pandemic and getting the economy going. We've got to restore our economy to the world with foreign aid.
Important thing is brushing your teeth before you go to fucking bed and washing your ass. Which I'm brushing my teeth before I take a bath because when I get out, I like to get it in now. Then I'm gonna detox it. My bad. Push all them bad germs out my mouth. Potty mouth.
Am I gonna have birthday money?
Please get out. Jesus Christ.
The head of the Confederacy, he was convicted and sentenced It's just because the leader of a political party said, oh, the hell with it, there's a technicality that I can let you walk on. This is a statement by Leader McConnell as to what he wants this party to do. That includes
routine. I'm getting my root canal done. Then I'm getting like 3 more fillings, and then I have a crown and a buildup. Then I'm getting my bridge at the bottom. A lot of money. I ain't got it like that, but I gotta make payment plans. But it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. But if you wanna drop me some money in my Cash App to help me pay for my teeth, don't hesitate to drop my Cash App. And I'm like, bye. Good night, deuces.